two teams in the lower half of the division so often in these cases, a little bit of fear. I hope that's not the case today, Martin, because for all their struggles this year, they both have got some excitement.
The keeper can collect this one. This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Wes Morgan starts alongside Robert Huth as the centre-backs. Riyad Mahrez plays with Marco Brighton on the flanks. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. And they're all good defenders in their own right, but in front of them they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. And he's met it with his head. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Well, he could be the starter in this game.
Well, look out for this boy. Three in his last match, he's in fine form.
Well, he could be in. He's had a go here. This Vardy story, rags to riches in the football sense, continues. And the riches get richer and richer. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Jack Wilshere. Could be dangerous. Find a way through here, probing away. It's comfortable for Kasper Schmeichel from the back pass. Okazaki. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Strong tackle to break up the play. Goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. And that's gone out for a throw-in. Christian Fuchs, another throw-in given. Smith. Goes out wide again. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. To get the equaliser. He has come to the rescue this time. Here comes the cross. Corner given. Well, to keep the ball. And they've cut it out. Attacking now. And he could get away here. Saw the goal and went for it. Was he going just too fast to be able to control it? At the end, the shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Fraser. Here comes the challenge. There's some potential in this move. Real chance. Jack Wilshere! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. And he's up for the header. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing and you're in.
Jack Wilshere. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
He's got support here.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. He's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
This is an exercise in patience as they...
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Defender to it first. Tackle here. Mark Albright. Well, they're in a good position here. Real opening now. Oh, he was away. Alan, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
It's Jordan Ive. Jack Wilshere. In quickly.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play.
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, he's always been a defender with an eye for goal, Alan. He's got another one.
Yeah, he's one of those defenders that when he goes forward, you always fancy him to get on the end of something. He's done brilliantly there.
And King. Into the attacking third. Now, here is Jack Wilshere! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Half-time now.
So here we go for the second half. Jack Wilshere. Fraser is coming forward with some danger. He might be through.
The shot's on! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Keeper's ball. It's Robert Hood. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Charlie Daniels. Giving the ball away now. Danny Simpson. Attacking now. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.